battle fleet of the United States Navy, steaming through the South Pacific toward Japanese-held bases in the Solomon Islands. Beginning of a combined sea, land, and air offensive by General MacArthur. Scouting planes are sent aloft as the force comes within range of Japanese positions. American warships clear decks for action. Gunners are at battle stations. Sunset is the signal for attack. The Navy's job well done. Some of the crew finds relaxation in games played on deck, while others swab guns and salvage shell cases to prepare for new attacks. Here, on an island typical of those on which American forces are fighting, Marines land supplies, munitions, oil drums, to establish air bases for further blows upon the Japs. Amid the palm trees of this tropical paradise, lookouts are constantly on the alert for enemy aircraft. Well concealed by natural foliage, Marine pilots keep their planes ready to go aloft on a moment's notice. Big guns command the beaches against attack from the sea. General MacArthur's combined forces are pushing northward in the South Pacific.